I don't think I'm gonna have to remake the bones. Or just wait for it. Just meditate a bit. Yep, I got two bombs. Okay. Moving on the road, moving on the road. Yeah. Fuck off, Wolf. What is over here? Hidden treasure. Ah! Nilfgaardian's notes. Usual propaganda. Usual... I've been stuck somewhere I don't want to be because I joined the army. And I haven't seen anyone. And now I die. I can sum up some of these notes like in a quick, easy 2 minutes. How do you drowners want to handle this? Okay, running away is one of them. Oh, hey, you guys are my level, actually. Ow. Super importance in there. Yeah, let's make our way over here then. I'll do vibrate it. Let's see what we can get over here. Camp. That's a start. I'm assuming if there's a camp, there's usually bandits in here. No, there is. Acorns, which I need before anything. Okay, it's 82. I want to check that. Yeah. Ah. try this again.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it. Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it. Just destroy it.
Yeah, fucking ghouls. Yeah, I'll save that. I'll save that for later. Now let's go clear out that encampment. The loot there wasn't that good anyway. Ghouls are patrolling that area. Interesting. They're patrolling the little town that's right there. Back here, let's do meditation till day. And do a save. And also get our ship prepared. Accidentally trapped in a ghost pen. Alright, so that's one ghoul down. A whole bunch more to go. And the issue is going to be that owl ghoul. I have no idea where these balls are going. Ah, there you go. So I'd rather take the LB on by itself. Those. Those spikes is going to be an issue. Of course, it gets itself stuck in there again. Where are you going? Get back here. There we go. Okay, it's just two ghouls left. I try to punch it. Area has been liberated, and we are now level 5. There's really not much I can get. I mean, I already got that. Ow. I will deflect. Light. Adrenaline point loss uptakes damage is lowered by 20%. Cause I can't get any other upgrades with those. So it's kinda like, increased potion duration, oil supply, poison blades, steady aim, choir tolerance, and frenzy. Delusion, exploding shield. Actually, I'll check that. Since I use Quinn a lot, then. That'd be the best.
Hey, buy in or just peruse him?
Show me what you've got on offer.
Yes. I would take all three of those. Thank you very much.
So long.
Alright, so we're done with this area. Let's just go check this bottom area and then go get that treasure and then probably check out that area. And then plus blow up all the monster nests that we didn't have to deal with.
Make way.
Yeah, now the town is secure entirely. Those ghouls that were here aren't roaming around anymore.
That's what I said.
Very
safe.
Of course. Kill him, man! Kill him with the bow! Back to the ocean with thee. Canyon oil. Hmm. Interesting. Alright, so we know that's something over there, but it doesn't have... doesn't have the loot that it can offer. So yeah, I'd say we exhausted pretty much everything to explore. Because most of the things we already know what they are. That are on this side. So I'd say we go... do these quests. Although I don't know what the fuck to kill Warwarp with. I don't know if it falls into beasts or something else.
This is yonder in the cave.
Let's go try to kill that werewolf. And let us meditate a little bit. Meditate today. Yes, it's too dark out here.
Wind's howling.
Regenerating its health back. Well, we can kind of help DPS regeneration somewhat. Anything that can help DPS's heals. Okay, let's back up. Gotta have to find out what to kill a werewolf.